Hey, tubers. How are y'all? Today is Saturday, December 31st, 11. Not much of 11 left either. It's New Year's Eve. Tomorrow would be 12. I'm going to have to get used to saying 12 now. Anyway, just wanted to give you a shout out and say hi and Happy New Year, and hope y'all all have a good, safe New Year. Don't drink and drive tonight. I'm going to have my one beer. You know me, big time. Drink my one beer. But, you know, what else can I say? It's been a good year. I've enjoyed all the videos. And it's just, what? What? Tubers, we've got a problem here.
This is April again. Start, damn you.
Well, take away the show. We got Chuck over here.
Hey, everybody. I'm Chucky 2009. I'm out here in Texas again. And we're out here at Ron's place attempting to cold start this tractor for the first time in quite a while. Yeah, just like when I always try to start this tractor, I seem to have the technical difficulties for some reason that Ron does not. So,
lucky for me, because you know what? Nobody ever gets on my tractor and just drives it, except. For watching normally, but just call 911. Hello tubers, how are you? I've got some bonus pixelation. Now I didn't want to do this really because it's not only a different day than the other part of the video, it's also a new year. Today is January 1st, 12, so Happy New Year. I want to send a shout out to Chuck. That would be Chuck from up in Ohio, Chuck E2009. As you can see, the fender, one of them, is back on the Oliver. It's on there, it's bolted up, it's there. I just have to put the lights on it. But the fender is back on one side. And I want to say thank you, Chuck. I really appreciate the help. Yeah, tubers, Chuck was here and he helped me put this fender on, because I could have never done this by myself. Well, I tell you what, if I did it by myself, it would have needed to be repainted again, because there's no way to put that on there without I have scratched it up. I would have scratched it all to heck and back. So Chuck, thank you very, very much for helping me put that fender back on. All right. Oh yeah, and thanks for the quesadillas. I never dreamed that 3 weeks ago when I put that comment on your video that quesadillas would show up. And yes, they were very good, tasty. The diet was put on hold yesterday because I had to eat some quesadillas. So thank you all very much for bringing those. All right, bye-bye.